Hey everyone, we are awesome. Okay, yeah, we are back. In this episode, we're going to try to unlock the pet system. And... oh, okay, another bunch of items. Sweet. So yeah, the pet thing is in terminal 4. Can we actually do this now? Sweet. We've got a new sword. Is it battle or is it worse? Huh. Oh damn, we've got a lot of crap. Alright. Yeah, so that wasn't the best. I should have done... okay, this one. Alright. Well, let's go to the abyss. So it's number 14. Okay. So yeah, number 14. Abyss level... 42. Is how you unlock, you know, this. I looked up some videos online and they don't really tell you how to do it, so it's, you know, terminal 14, abyss level 42 is when you can actually get, you know, the pet unlock. Well, actually no, it's 45 or 44. Okay, so yeah, we're going to go into details on that, because like I said, I've seen YouTube videos, it's just people playing music. They don't really go into details, which is, yeah, that's a thing. Okay, so we've got... let's go down here. Alright, so we've got some nice music, at least. Episode 1 has recently been uploaded, so I will do the other, like, you know, the episodes later. The reason I'm not live streaming is because I make sure that the quality is better this way. Got some zombies. What was that moves? Alright. But yeah, as a quick recap, in last episode we got a bit stronger. Our lightning and healing is really high now. And yeah. On a quick note, to progress to 3-star, you need to get innate crystals, I think they call them, but to do that you need to get to depths 29 to unlock that, and then you need about 25 each. Now my character is still basically weak, you know, the camp one, because he doesn't even have any like body armor, so gotta be careful on that.
I just don't think he does.
Oh, it does now, okay. Alright, so yeah, after this dungeon I'll go into some tips, and as we learn I'll go through what I, you know, basically know. We do have a bat dragon egg though, so that's definitely going to be an interesting thing. Give me a second to check, Sank. Okay. Oh, so that increases, that restores health. God damn, this dungeon is massive. Okay. But yeah, in the last video we unlocked the mime, which is decent because the mime allows you to earn these like points to get orange quality gear, which is really good.
Okay. Yeah, so I don't know where the dungeon exit is. Skip.
So I'm going to shove that there, and as you can see, the healing is like really high. No matter what damage we get, as long as that healing is up, it gets good. So our main character is level 21, but it needs to be about 40 before we can actually upgrade the tier.
It's a pain, but alright.
So at the moment we're trying to find, oops, yeah, we're trying to find the exit. God damn, it could be anywhere. Alright, let's shove that on that. But yeah, my strategy for my party at least is to save up as much energy points for lightning or heals. Mostly, I don't use the meteorite. I don't have any reason to. Okay. Wait, is that here? Okay. Okay, so this area's been cured. Oh, lucky. Don't know what that does. Oh, magic. Okay. Alright, so I've no idea where the exit is, but that's currently fine. Sort of. Alright, this is the reason why. Bang. So as you can see, done half by yourself damage because of how it works. And then we're gonna literally snap that there so that, you know, our character's constantly getting healed for a little bit. And yeah, something I've learned. Nice, so we've got the damage and we've got another relic. Why is it not picking up the coins? Wait, are we actually full of coins? Coins are maxed. Huh, so our coins are actually maxed. Yeah, okay, I need to sort this out. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Okay. Alright, so if we go up here, that's another chest. But it could be a trap. One. But traps. Okay. So yeah, that's better. More HP. Okay. Alright, so oh yeah, by the way, I forgot you can teleport to areas you've been to. So look at the map, yeah, it's down there now. Okay. Boom. There we go. Scorpions. Okay. Give that a second. Great. How did you see me? Well, sometimes you can do it. Guess I've got spots somewhere. Take him down. There. Let's continue going this way. There's a lot of enemies here, so great. Oh, I'll probably grab the lightning. So at the moment, you see that we've got like, you know, blue quality, which is like rare, and then we've got like a, you know, basic dragon pet, a charm sort of. Alright. Nice, we managed to skip it. Good. One less problem. And yeah. Okay. We're in 44, so we need to get through this one to get to the boss, and then we need to beat the boss to get the item. Okay. So we're gonna tap that down there. And okay. So as you can see, I'm gonna see if I can actually light up my equipment so people can see what we've got. It's not the best. But yeah. It's getting there. Okay. More hostiles. Mate, we can't skip through this one. Alright, sometimes you can, especially like the wood territory. So, if we're up against the slime boss, it's going to be difficult. Not, you know, impossible, but it will be difficult. So, yeah, these red items, or orbs, they heal. Very helpful, I suppose, you know, for like early game. And even late game. Alright.
As for like PvP aspect, there's no point doing it because everyone's got at least 3 star on their units, so yeah, you just get smashed if you try that. That's the reason why I'm not doing PvP yet. Alright, so we've got too much gold, which is a shame. Let's have a look. Yep. Okay, so as you can see, my units are doing a lot of life. What are you doing? So she's going to go over here. If you stay down, can get back here. Great. Alright. So that experience down. My timetable. Yep. I need to find where that is. No, it's not. Okay, so it's over there. Okay. Bump. Let's go back. And, yeah. Damn. So that back thing, yeah, see me. That's fine. It's annoying. The campfire itself, though, doesn't heal a lot while it's burning, I think. Alright. So you're gonna get this done. And that's the max amount of energy. We're gonna then head back and get this. Doesn't do a lot, but it gives you like extra experience. But I've learned it's not really a lot. Ah, okay. Yeah, put that in there. Okie dokes, let's have a look. No staircases here yet. Okay, so we're gonna get some more HP. And that is not well, well necessary, I don't want to do that. We can. That is gonna be bad. Dealt with, okay. Where is the stairs? Yeah, don't get wrong, I wouldn't really fight them, but not at this moment. We just want to fight the boss. Oh, watch out. Yeah, we better find that side. There you go. Nice. Alright, so the... Change me? Yeah. Alright, so we've got a chest up here, but I'm going to try to... Never mind. I suppose having things like giving an attack is just jump on. Okay, so no, wait, are you? Where are we? Okay. Another necklace, which is useless. Fine. Pomp. Okay, so yeah, depth 45. And this one seems bad, because yeah, it's got a lot of shames on it. So we saw any of these. So yeah, you go there. Once we get ourselves food, another lightning. That should take you down to about half. Yeah. Another lightning. And plus, every time we use it, it stuns the enemy. That means it stuns me. Yeah, that's a GG. Almost. Good, no more heads. And there's that, you know, pet thing. Cool. Yep, so that's what we wanted. It's really weird though that, you know, it's that. Yeah, that's what I was going to say, see a head decoration. Oh look, we've got any crystals we actually wanted. Alright, so I'm going to put this on this one.
nice amount of HP there. Alright, let's have a look. So yeah, terminal 15, not bad. We're going to retreat to get the the pet thing done. Okay. Nice. Something to unlock acceleration, what that does. Alright then, let's talk to you. Wait, what's this? Oh, neat. So, I didn't realize you can actually do that. Oh, this is actually interesting. So, you can get stuff from this guy really cheap. Neat. Okay, let's get rid of that then. And what's this halo thing? Halos, okay. Yeah, done. Okay. Mark 1 then. What's a Mark 1 do? Nothing. Count food. Iron scorpion, no. Pet crystal. Okay, got one. Jeez, okay. Orange. Yep. So you're gonna fast forward this. And nice. So these are orange quality. Alright. What is it? Ladybug, never gonna use that. Alright. And what's this one? Raptor, okay. Alright. Huh. Some random thing. How do I pet? That okay, pet horn open at 7. 7? Alright. Okay, level 7 I'm guessing. Alright, so that's not too bad. Is full. Okay, let's take that off. Put these on. And yeah, so we've got our black dragon. Nice, okay. How do I even upgrade this thing? Oh, hello. Why did it hatch from you? Evolution, so it needs to be level 20. And no idea how you get these. Oh, pet crystals, okay. Yeah, dragon samples, okay, evolution. So what do you need? Crystal dust. Huh, okay. So yeah, we got a lot to do then. Decorate, so Yeah, it's not doing that yet. Okay. So what's this? Go put with orange quality. Yeah. I'm not gonna use the orange quality pack. Just really don't wanna. Okay. Alright, so we've got a lot of okay, still getting off. No, oh, she's got a mission. Hello. So we can't do everything yet for the pet thing, but we got a bat dragon now, which is level 10. And that should help. Alright, find interesting things. So, is it just okay, let's see what this dragon can do. Not in that danger. Okay, so it's a okay. Not a bad quality, but yeah. I'm not gonna use those ladybugs. Not yet at least, because it's weird. Sorry. Alright, so yeah, we are literally out of power into these things. Nice amount of damage. Okay, dunks. And what is that? Okay. Is he even an elite? Or whatever it is, he's getting smashed. So this thing can do damage and kill. Okay, so that was definitely annoying. Mission completed. Okay. So, what's this? Nice. So how much is it for another egg, I wonder? Let's have a look. Diamonds. Nope, it's not that one. Alright, let's have a look. No, so they do not sell for much, okay. Yeah, so don't wait. 300 crops. Yeah, worth the hassle there. Alright, nice. And, yep, you're going to go over here and cook that. So yeah, we do really need to get other meat. Just don't know where to get it from. Cabbage. How do I even get cabbage? Okay. Well, we've got cabbage, so that's going to be interesting. Get two of those, get one of those. And then the rest can just be this. 12. There you go. Loads of food there, dude. Sweet. Yeah, so we need to be like level 40 and we've got Nace 24. Wait, it doesn't have to be level 40, don't I? So why can't I increase it? No, so it needs to be upgraded anyway. Okay. That's interesting at least. Okay. I don't know what it's a generation thing does, but yeah, can't do that anymore. Alright, let's talk to this box because it has some decent stuff in there. Not always, but let's have a look. What do you have? Trading materials. Oh, it actually does have one before. Another three. Yeah, currently. Inherent crystal plus 5. Jeez. Okay. That is going to take a while. Alright. Let's go. Okay, so we've got 1, 2, 3 left. And 7. Alright. Whoa. Big difference on power. Huh. I guess we're not doing that. How do you even link these? Alright. I've got a bad idea actually. Let's go to the world map. So we've got whatever that is, Darkwood. Okay, so that is interesting. So these gems give me other stuff. First camp. Okay, so that will give me an import of 10. Yeah. So I don't think we're going to be able to go any further yet because the strength requirements are quite a lot. Right. That makes somewhat sense. Yeah. So we have to go and get some more resources then. Okay. That's, yeah, there's a lot of enemies here. It doesn't really show me what I'm doing. So doing this will increase our resource per hour and yeah, just make things easier. And there's another boss there. And yeah, elite battle. Okay. Oh man, I thought we could sneak past it. Bomb. So we just put down a shield. Interesting. Which it ended up being worth killing. Take them out. Sweet. Okay. Nice. So, where are these people? Okay, I guess that's that. To go. Okay, I guess we can't do that. How well is this guy then? Okay, so you're there. So that's basically now leveled up. Alright, that's gonna take some time. Wookie dogs. I don't know what this dark forest does. Let's just try it. Defeat the boss leader. So is it him? Whoa. Okay, this is not good. So let's try it. I don't like the fact that I'm going to be more walking around. See if I do get a hill. So it killed one. You're losing a lot of control. Take him down if you can. Right, that wasn't the boss leader. Well, shit. Oh, it's gonna be painful. Yeah. Yeah, so this is not good. Yeah, so this is definitely way too strong. You can try, but yeah, too strong. Why is one of the things I can do? Just like, I'm not doing anything. So, whatever. Alright, at least we learned something. Whatever this is, we could take this over past. Even if we did the health thing, we wouldn't have done much at this stage. Yeah, it's just been gone. Look. Eventually we can beat that. And let's see. Let's go to here, get some more resources. Alright. So the way I see it, we need to level up our wood thing, so that we means we can get our characters level 40, because at the moment max we can get is 30. It's a lot of hassle there, but this one, these enemies are too good. Alright, so we're looking for some random person then. Oh wait, there you are. Hey dude. That was actually easy. Alright, so we just got some wood increased. Alright, so let's have a look, what else have we got to do? Yeah, let's get this done then. Okay, let's check this. So can we finally go through that door? Because last time it wouldn't let me. Check. Key card. So no. Okay. Access to buildings. Yeah, so I guess we're going down here. Again. I don't know what this key card is. We find it. Fair bit of damage I've given that. Alright, so what we need to do is get our camp tavern, that's it, leveled up. Because once that's leveled up, we're going to have to be on level 5. And then we need to get ourselves some characters. Look at that, we're really taking some damage. I don't think we have a chance to do this, but we'll try. Nice, so that's that. Every chest only some old carriage wood. That's annoying. There's another chest over here. This might be the one we kill, but my head is so low. Yeah. That's good. Not the best, but he's done his job. Oh god, he's over 61. Oh no. That's not good. I think we two. Maybe. If we kill it, we'd be lucky then before we the thunder. Open this. Not good. We lost our fire and we didn't. Okay. Let's see. Open. There's a random thing over here. Yeah, it's really weird because I've got a little switch there, but it's nothing. It's weird. Okay. Yeah, so all I know is this area has, like, you know, loads of buildings, but we can't access it. Still, I really want to access that chest, but there's physically no way for me to get over to it, from what I can see. So it wants me to get a key card. Yeah. It's a shame that there's no way to bring her back. Wait. What's this? No. Okay, so I honestly did think it was that switch, but if there is a switch there, I don't know. Yes, I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Just? Okay, so yeah, you're facing there. You've got no items. Great. Okay, so it's over here. Please be the item. Got it. Alright, it should be key card, I hope. So yeah, it was kind of a shame that, you know, she not got knocked out, but well. So we got that. Okay. And yeah, we can't progress any. Oh wait, there's another mine there. Alright, that's 48. I am not doing that. We're gonna get absolutely smashed. Alright, no more quests that I can see. Wait, what's this? Tower 3. I thought we already did it. We already did. Yeah, so the weapon I'm using doesn't seem all that. Okay. Still think, you know, we're missing a merchant, but okay. Greetings. Yeah, so let's see. Yeah. How the hell does that? Okay. Orange is really strong. What a so we need to be 60. Okay. Let's see if they join. What's that arrow for, I wonder? Nothing. Yeah, nice one. Okay. So let's have a look. We've got a little bit of wood, which isn't too bad. Okay, so we can actually put that in. Sweet. Alright, do we have any more? Nope. Let's have a look. What do we have? Pet crystal. You got anything there? No. Alright. So I don't really need that. Sell that then. And what's that? Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So, no, wrong button. Now, can we even level this up? Probably not. Okay, you're 15. So, how do we level you up? Let's have a look. Right, so you can't. Okay. That's, yeah, that's a bit more. Okay, so you finally have enough crystals to do this. Not enough levels. Right. Yeah, that's gonna be annoying. Okay. Ten. Okay, let's have a look. No, okay. Fire bomb damage enemies with. Interesting. Never mind. Okay. Six. Okay. So we need to find some wood. Where does that chicken go? Give it a second. Alright. That person is always in the way, so that's why. Order. Leave it there. Exchange. Oh, so we actually had those. Well, okay. Did not know that. So, what's this card? Ancient cards. Okay. Passport, okay. Yeah. guess we will have a look how much stronger we are. Okay. Yeah, so we've got some interesting stuff though. Okay, what? It's different. Unstable. Painful. Alright, if we die, we come back later on to, you know, this. Alright, so we've got a ghost type. Okay. Don't say it, but we seem to be fine to some extent. Where do it says the power level recommended is? Like, for example, Skywalker. But. Okay, we have a new jacket. Fire resistance, nice. Okay, so yeah, we need to get like a lot of wood, but I think that's not gonna happen, is it? Okay, so yeah, we definitely need to get some wood. But at least on that, we know how strong we are. Alright. Grab that. So, oh, it goes around that way. Okay. That's a lot of enemies. And there's no way to skip that. Okay, so we have the strength. But, don't have enough energy to really kill them. Okay. Grab that then. So we need to go down and eat those things. Great. How does he see from behind? Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Shove that there. So, at least we can say one thing, we've cleared out. Well, actually, no, we've been cleared out. Just realised that the dungeon actually goes different. Can we get behind these crates? Nope. Okay. Yes, yeah, so I'm making these rooms longer, so it's harder to skip it. We didn't lose too much health there, that's fine. Alright, where are we? Another interesting chest. Nice, that's what we needed. That is literally what we needed. Just realised I should have actually got supplies when we started this dungeon. Whatever. Take him down. Didn't take too much damage. Okie dokes. Can't go for that way, he's going to force me into it. Fuck. Okay. And let's have a look. Ooh, there's a lot of damage in there. Yeah, so that's not good. Elite battle. What next to the staircase? I thought. Yeah, I've got to retreat and I can't. Great. Yeah, there's no way we can finish this dungeon. Damn. Oh! Lucky me. Is there anywhere to be fired there? Okay. No. Okay, she's in the other dungeon. No. Ah, great. Okay. That screwed me over. So we have the item we need. Yeah, so I've got a elite boss with her, I've probably done it. Yeah, so yeah, we are definitely taking some damage here. Alright, let's have a look. I would rather put this ring on because it's actually nice crap. Alright, go. Pop that down. Yeah, so that one area messed me up. Okay. Yeah, so we're not going that way. Alright. If I can at least figure out what this boss is, then... Oh, great. If I can link that one, I'm not surprised that they shove it all right on the fucking... Yeah, it's great. Not even the fact that it's hard, it's just the fact that... Taken down. Okay. Well, bad news is we're gonna get to where we want to go, but that's about it. That sucks. Yeah. So, what is it? It's one of those fucking boys. Okay. No chance. Okay, that is really annoying. Alright. Yes, I'm gonna end this one here then. Alright.